11, the joyride only lasted a couple of blocks, but a man now faces serious charges in connection with a stolen ambulance in Englewood. This was the damage from the incident early yesterday morning. Police say after a man left St. Bernard Hospital, he took off in an ambulance and quickly crashed into a light pole. Officers arrested 34-year-old Rodney Nicholson in the driver's seat of the ambulance. He's now charged with felony theft.